Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm really excited because I get to eat for this video. Which if you know me, you know I love snacking and trying new things, but also just eating in general is really nice. Okay, I think most of this is sweet snacks, which it makes me excited because I'm kind of craving something sweet right now. This is from TryTreats.com. Cute little box. And it's explore the world through food. So you can get a box of snacks and treats from TryTreats.com. You can try all these snacks international spots, which is really awesome. So I have a link, I'll put it down below. Check it out, and I have 15% off for you guys as well. So I got the lovely country of Poland. This month's treats come to you from Poland, country in Europe close to the Baltic Sea and steeped in tradition and culture. Poland is known for many things, including being the birthplace of the composer Fryderyk Chopin. I love him. And the home of some of Europe's most beautiful and oldest cities. Okay. So there's that. Some facts about Poland. They have the recipe for Polish punchkis. Okay. And the population of Poland is 38 million. Capital is Warsaw. National holiday, Constitution. Poland's formal name is Rzeczpospolita Polska. Poland's national anthem is Dąbrowski Mazurek. Very interesting. Love Polish food. And I actually grew up with a couple Polish friends that were very sweet. I would sometimes eat with them, and the Polish food was amazing. So oh, it looks so amazing. I'm gonna start one by one, okay? Some information on the treats here. So I'm gonna start with paluski. So this is salt sticks. It's also known to be made from a traditional recipe. It's relatively low calorie content. Okay. Looks like it's just going to be pretzels. Just pretzels, guys. They're good pretzels, but just pretzels. This is hazelnut break. It looks like a Bueno bar. Break by Coplana. Smooth, rich milk chocolates with creamy flavor. Okay, I'm ready for this. Let's go. Very similar to a Bueno bar. Is Milano milky creamy fudge. You'll notice these Polish fudge candies are different from American fudge. They are soft and crumbly in texture. I like how different the packaging is already. You don't see this type of paper packaging as much in Canada or America. Almost taste a little more authentic. It tastes like milk. It's a good candy. Very sweet, but very rich flavor. Kukiriki Saitursky by Astra. Uniquely colored citrus caramel candies. Okay. These are nice. This one tastes kind of like orange or lemon, but very sweet. To them, they just taste like hard candies that you could have here, but it's a cool look.
Ooh.
These bad boys are Tigriski, Paliski by Tigriski, are strawberry flavored corn puffs. What? No way. And I do love honey. So I think I'm gonna like these. Yeah. Mm-hmm. It's really good. Like one of my favorites so far. It's good. Save that for later. Oh, more chocolate. Prince Polo. Hazelnut milk chocolate wafer by Prince Polo. They have been Poland's best-selling candy. They've been around since 1955. Let's taste what the Polish people in Poland find to be the best, one of the best candies, since this is one of the best-selling ones. Rich. Wow, I think that's my favorite. The hazelnut is very rich chocolate, quality chocolate. puts on a wafer. The wafer kind of counteracts that super sweetness. That hazelnut Prince Polo was really tasty. I have a few left. This is Torunsky by Kopernik Serksa. Gingerbread cookies made from traditional secret recipe since 1763. Now I love stuff like that because you know that this recipe has been around for a while and you're tasting a little bit of history, okay? Like stepping into like Disneyland, but in Christmas time. Wow. Wow. Beautiful. Beautiful cookie. Something about it tastes more authentic than our ingredients. I don't know why. Very strong in ginger flavor here. Really almost takes me back to being a baby or something. Like, just so, feels like Christmas a long time ago. This is beautiful cooking. My fiance is gonna love those. By Soldarnoskby. It's an elegant, individually wrapped chocolate decorated with white chocolate. Now this reminds me of like Laura Secor, or like we have a chocolate here that is like that here in Canada anyway. I could just tell by the smell of the inside stuff, I'm not gonna like it. I'm gonna pass. I don't know, it's just so strong. It's like an alcohol strong scent. And I usually hate like alcohol. But it doesn't say that. I wonder what's inside. If I knew what's inside, I would eat it, but there's definitely something inside. But I know someone who would like this chocolate, so I'm gonna save it for them. Now we have family cream wafers. Vanilla flavor. I love vanilla flavor. I love snacks like this. my uncle usually buys these, and like I always try some because I love them. They're better than the ones here for sure. These are very rich in vanilla flavor and creamier than the ones we can buy. Really tasty. Okay, guys, thank you so much for watching me eat in ASMR and trying these beautiful Polish treats. Make sure you go to their website, trytreats.com. The link will be down below. And use my promo code SabrinaFaz1 for 15% off your first box. It's really fun. Do it with your girlfriend, your boyfriend, a friend, a family member. This is nice. It really brings you together. And it's exciting to see what you're gonna get. All this stuff is so different. So I'm so happy and I'm so excited to share this stuff with my fiance because I know he's gonna enjoy some of it. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Comment down below what you want to see next.